Then there was three normal and challenge mode and daily tasks. The daily tasks for this stage are pretty easy too. Just don't activate any city neons and kill everyone. Anyways, Muinar and Lapin are essential. The other units can be replaced by Velopilas. You have the same branch. It's best to replace Zima with an offensive Vanguard if you have another. And bring Red if you have her. Let's start. You can replace either Perfumer or Gavio with Nightingale. And yeah, Red works very well here. There will be one Nova Club trainee that will not be able to target Muinar because he's at the edge of the map there and cannot target it because it's out of range. So in that case, you want to use Red to cancel its attack if you have her. Otherwise, you can also just redeploy your Vanguard later to bait its attack. Deploy Nero here. Also because of this that I realized that Nero is not Casimir's for some reason, because she does not have the ring that Muinar should give everyone. But yeah. Once Zima's skill has activated, you want to immediately retreat her and then deploy Lapland. You want to deploy Lapland as soon as possible, but not lose DP while doing it. Once Muinar gets locked on by the Nova Club Elite, activate a skill and retreat Texas. Also deploy Gavio here. Should have deployed Gavio first and then Wolfren because of the DP problem. So this would work. Yeah, this would still work. We can replace Murder with Zima now, because Zima can block more than her, so more room for air. Or more room for Lapland to not do enough damage. Anyways, for the second time, once that defender crosses Muinar, activate a skill. Yeah, if Muinar cannot finish the Candle Knight, Lapin can, so no need to worry. For the next skill activation, I think it's Viviana's Lockdown. Should be. Guess not. Well, for this time, when that defender is about to leak, again, activate Muinar's skill for the third time. Yeah. And this is what I was talking about, that trainee or elite will lock onto Zima. And you could have just deployed Myrtle there to bait his attack, but I forgot to. And yeah, Lapland will prioritize Viviana for whatever reason, so in this case, Viviana cannot do her special attack, which is good. The other Nova Club elite does not pose such a big threat. As you can see, everyone can survive pretty well. Although I could have used Texas to start that defender just now to activate Muinar's skill slightly later, so that other Nova Club elite would be taken out by him instead of posing somewhat of a threat. And yeah, but it still worked. Wait for Lapland to take out Viviana. And after that, you want to pay close attention on the crabs. When you think you're about to leak, you are about to leak. So activate this Muinar skill. And I also, again, forgot to bait the bottom thing's attack, but Yeah, my units are high enough in level to not leak or not die. So it all worked out fine. Now we just wait. Could have just brought Mudrock and deploy her on that tile too, or Silver Ash skill too, or Mountain skill too. That'll work too. Yeah. Anyways, hope this helped. Thanks for watching, and bye. Mondainai.